What do the employees at the Azalea say about Louis and Lestat?
I'll answer with a question. Are there two beds upstairs or one?
Aren't I enough?
From time to time, I like a little variety.
Yeah, I got someone.
No ring on your finger?
Not a woman.
Jealous?
Yes. I don't like Sherry.
What about Antoinette?
It's different. I don't have feelings for her.
I gotta go home.
Ain't never gonna have a family of my own, am I?
This is your home now, Louis.
I'm your family, Louis.
I love you, Louis.
I lost everything. I lost my brother. I lost my family. I got nothing.
One thing about being a vampire that I most fear above all else, and that is loneliness. Take this feeling away from me. All of me is so fear. What I've got to give is not
enough. It's a dark night. All of me is so fear.
What's he like?
He's a lot.
What can I say?
It's not perfect.
I'm a lot. I'm not perfect.
As imperfectly perfect as you've become. You're a challenge every sunset, Saint-Louis. And I'd have it no other way.
Communicating so much better now.
And what exactly is the nature of your relationship with my brother, Monsieur Leon Coupe?
Don't laugh.
We had a good run, but I did it for Louis. I do everything for Louis.
Yeah, I heard that about you too.
I must confess, I'm very proud of you, Louis. It goes against much of my teaching, but you managed to execute it with such a plan.
Why you and me ain't ever gonna work.
Your ears will pick up the world like a maddening symphony. Follow my voice. We'll be together 10,000 nights.
100,000.
Steadfast people deserves a divine voice.
That's why you're always gonna be alone.
About to lose the last fucking thing I care about.
Well, what can I do to make it up to you?
Kill them swiftly if you have to, but do it!
You're ashamed of what we are.
I'll do it.
Can you fucking hear me? Embrace what you are! You are a killer, Louis!
I don't want to kill people anymore.
Death. I said it.
There it is. How you do that?
You just have to ask me for it. You what?
Get my head like that.
You just have to mount your beautiful head. Such a pretty head. And say yes.
Be my companion. Companion of the dark gift, finally.
We should make this our anniversary. Hello?
Hello.
We must stay together.
Oh, joy, oh, boy, where do we go from here?